The Oval Office, President Biden just celebrated his 80th birthday, and currently the only declared 2024